A heavy police presence outside the Zurich mosque, where investigators say a gunman opened fire on people praying. Police say at least three people were injured, two of them seriously. The suspect was seen running away. Authorities say a body was found nearby, but would not say if it's linked to the shootings. Police have collected evidence from inside the mosque, but no word yet on a motive or the suspect's background.